I had a conversation with DeMar at Summer League, and I really want to leave it at that. We spoke, and I spoke to him on, I think maybe my mistake was talking about what we expected going forward from him. So not necessarily talking about trade, but what I expect from him going forward. And I think that's where the gap was, because in my job, I always have to assume that we're going forward with the team that I have. And if there was a miscommunication there, I do apologize to DeMar and his family and his representation. It's not what I meant, but these things come and go, opportunities come and go, and we have to react in my position.